It's wrong of me to say it, but I do have strong features, don't I? I mean, that's, you know what I mean? I haven't got a flabby face. I've got a strong nose, I think. I've been told this. But she's got it.
I'm standing beside a bronze portrait sculpture that I made of the actor Stephen Ray. I met Stephen 2 years ago and I was very interested in the anatomy of his face, and I invited him to sit for me for a sculpture, and happily he agreed and very generously gave me a lot of his time in my studio. We both live in Dublin, so I kind of grabbed him between different film shoots. And I took a lot of photographs of Stephen initially, which allowed me to make a good start on the clay sculpture. And then COVID and lockdown happened and I didn't see him for months and months. But towards the end of 2020, my studio building opened up and he was allowed to physically come in and sit for me for a few hours for a couple of different sessions. And then I was able to finish the sculpture and achieve a likeness with him there present, sitting in front of me, which was fantastic. We'd been painted a lot before by many different artists, but never sculpted. And I explained that sculpture is a totally different process. It's a more relaxed way actually to sit for the artist, because I'm working totally in 3D. I'm looking at every single angle of his head, from the side, from above, from below, from front, three quarters. So when he did come in to model for me, he was allowed to move, he was allowed to chat, and I could work sculpting, adding in clay of the different features while he just sat there and relaxed, and we chatted away and kind of got to know each other over months and months.
That's really detailed, very good.
And what do you think yourself, Mr. Bill?
Yeah, I think once I actually looked and saw what it was, then yeah, I think it's pretty good, actually. I think the eyes are particularly good. They capture you when you look at them.
The detail on it's fantastic.